Soon, a man is in custody following a police investigation in Northwest Miami-Dade. Chopper 4 was over the scene this morning on Northwest 72nd Avenue and Northwest 7th Street. Police say a motorcycle officer was trying to stop what may be a stolen motorcycle. The suspect took off running, and that's when the officer deployed a taser and arrested him. A gun was later found by investigators. The officer was not hurt.